We are able to play this ancient musical instrument from Greece, which was also important in Italy, thanks to luthieros who started to build very incredible lyre and kitaras and barbitos and formics kind of lyres, made it available to a wide range of people.